Hello children, today you are going to read a new poem from your English reader Honeysuckle, class 6. The title of the poem is Beauty by E. A. Shaw. E. A. Shaw's original name was Louise Abeta Chewy. She was also known as Blue Corn. She was born on September 9, 1926 in New Mexico, United States. She was a writer, poet, and educator. She was known for her famous work, I Am a Pueblo Indian Girl. She died on July 21, 2014 in United States. So without any further delay, let's move on to the poem. Let's first focus on the title Beauty. What do you understand by the term beauty? Let me ask you a question. Can you tell me the names of the most beautiful flower, bird, animal, actor, or actress? If we listen and look at the answers carefully, we can see that these answers are based on outward appearance. What is a beauty? Beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. Introduction of the poem Beauty. In this poem, beauty has been defined. The poet says that beauty is there in everything. Now, to know more about beauty, let's read the poem. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing and people working or dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling or a singer chanting anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Let's have the stanza-wise explanation. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing for their harvest. According to the poetess, it is the attitude of a person that defines beauty. Beauty is everywhere. It can be seen in the sunlight, the trees standing tall and firm, giving in shade, the birds chirping and in the growing crops. We can see beauty in the people who work hard day and night in all the seasons in their fields to grow crop. We can find beauty in the people dancing to celebrate their good harvest when their crops are ready. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling, or a singer chanting anything in earnest. This world is full of beautiful things which cannot only be seen but also be heard and felt. At night, when everything seems to come at rest and there is silence everywhere, one can listen the sounds that comes when the wind blows, as the night falls, when rain falls on the earth, when a singer sings his silent and honest prayers. One can even feel the sincere and honest conviction of a person. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Beauty is not always external or visible. It is within ourselves. Our positive thoughts and views, our good acts and behavior, even our desire which we imagine in our dreams are beautiful. Because it gives us a purpose to live with hope. Beauty can be seen in the way we work and even when we take rest or sleep after getting completely tired. Thus, beauty is far beyond the definition. It cannot be confined to one thing. Rather, it is there in everything. We only need eyes and a beautiful heart to see it and appreciate it. Moral of the poem. Beauty can be seen in the marvels of nature. Real beauty lies in all natural things. Beauty can be felt in the serene calmness of the environment. Beauty lies in the truth. All beautiful things are priceless. Glossary. Corn, the chief cereal crop of wheat, oats, maize, barley, etc. Harvest. Time of the year when the crop is ready. Sign, sound of a deep, loud breath or exhale taken in relief. Chanting, singing. Deeds, acts, repeat to happen again and again. Thank you, children.